Entire ATM is hauled off in a front loader larceny.
Yeah, thieves used an excavator to rip an ATM from a bank drive-through. The money machine was stolen from the Chase Bank on Lee Vista Boulevard in Orlando overnight.
WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is there live, and Michelle, these thieves left a big mess behind.
They did, and it took workers hours to clean it up. Right now, the debris is clear, but the drive-through at this Chase Bank is closed. Crews worked for hours cleaning up the mess made by the crafty ATM thieves after they took this front-end loader and tore the ATM from the drive-through, literally pried it off the ground and hauled it away. Customers were amazed.
That's serious desperation in that. I mean, they almost took the whole overhang off the building, so that's pretty crazy.
And the big getaway was caught by a surveillance camera at a business several doors down. First, you see a truck hauling a trailer pull up into the shot, then the front-end loader. Watch them drop the ATM machine into the truck bed. You can almost hear the boom when it lands.
And I was just surprised that we caught it on camera.
When the co-owner of all floors of Orlando heard about the heist, he checked his surveillance video to see if anything happened in his back lot. Hector Torres couldn't believe his eyes.
People are brazen, and to go through all the trouble to steal the vehicles that I'm sure they stole, to then go after an ATM just seems like a lot of work.
Parts and pieces of the ATM machine were left behind, the front, the top, but naturally the suspects took the heart of the machine, the part with all the money. The crime scene was a curiosity to folks in the neighborhood. Theories are percolating.
I don't think these are amateurs that did this. This is somebody I think that knows how to do this kind of stuff.
Now, this has been done before, and law enforcement has warned us this is the time of the year where crimes like this tend to pick up. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.